This is Made in Canada on CHOM 97.7 FM in Montreal. I'm Tootall. Right now, the music of Firepowers, Floyd Harum, Siegfried, and Zany Schultz. Their band is called Boize, and this is Out of Your Mind on Made in Canada on CHOM FM. With Out of Your Mind on Made in Canada on CHOM FM. That's Boize, spelled B-O-I-Z-E. And my two guests from Boize are Firepowers a.k.a. Perry Blaney, lead vocalist, and Zany Schultz, a.k.a. Stefan Fania.
Right.
Stefan, you're one of the founding members along with Robert, right?
Yes.
And Robert isn't here tonight, but tell me more about this band, how it got together.
Well, we kind of started working. I started working with Robert about 6 years ago, and we were looking for a singer. And after a long period of trial and also ads in the newspaper, Mr. Perry came along, and there was like a certain magic the first time we've met and we started playing. And that's how we kept on playing together.
Quick question. What newspaper?
The Gazette.
Okay. I'm just curious because I want to know how this works now. If a musician's looking for a...
The Gazette is one of the best for getting people's attention in the entertainment section.
Okay. So you two got together?
All three? Well,
three at this time or what?
Yeah, we were three at this time.
Yeah.
And we were playing with the beatbox because we didn't have a rhythm section. We just had the bass, guitar, and a vocalist. So we wrote some songs. Then got fed up of hearing tack, you know, normal beat. So we got a drummer through the Gazette again. And also there, it was very, I wouldn't say special, but it happened really well the first time he started playing on the songs. And it was all originals already. So he already caught on the style very well. So we kind of kept him. And from there, we were four. And we stayed that way for the past 2 years.
Right. And it didn't take long for you to get a demo tape together and actually get some interviews and things like that happening as well, right?
Yeah, we got it in our first year. We got our first demo together and we got an interview in a community station. It was a TV interview. And this was very fun, a moment that we'll remember all of our lives.
You guys did enter one of the homegrown contests as well, right?
Yes,
I recall.
We did. Yeah, we did. The first one I believe you did about 2 years ago. And I think what played against us then is that we gave you a live recording instead of a studio recording. So it was kind of like that was a notch against us. But
that's not true. But
well, I don't know. Well, you know, it seemed to be true at the time.
It wasn't long before you got an independent contract, though, right? That was just recently or last year?
Last year, yeah. Last June, we got an independent contract, and due to some financial problems, we had to get out of that contract. And it was hard at first, you know. A lot of people weren't interested because it wasn't commercial enough or too hard or too this or too trashy, we were told. So, but, you know, we didn't think it was trashy. We thought it was, you know, just music with a lot of energy. And not everybody saw that.
Inside.
I've seen Boize perform once. It was at Backstreet. We'll mention Backstreet, keep Louie happy.
Yeah.
And the quiet guy here, Perry, is the lead vocalist, wasn't very quiet that evening, let me tell you. He loves his wireless mic.
Yes, very much.
Is there anything you didn't do with your mic?
Well, you know, as some of the people out there that I know have asked me if I was going to do this interview with my clothes on, and yes, I do have my clothes on. I have a tendency to, Fire Powers is a character. And he's a character that you'll either like or hate. And I guess I like it that way. It's just, give me a microphone and I don't know. You know, I'll go out and play on the street. A mic and attention is what I like a lot, you know, so.
High energy show.
Yes, very much.
Well, we try to have as much fun also as possible, so that's why we let ourselves loose on stage. And I believe that the more fun we have, the more fun the people watching us will have. You know, seeing that we're having fun, we're not just there and playing, you know, try to get everything perfect, because even though you try to get everything perfect, you never do. You know, it's life, you know, you're just a human being, you know.
Well, getting noticed is half the battle, I suppose, and you guys certainly do make
make some noise.
Yeah. Make some noise, and a good visual presentation as well.
Well, that's we try to work on that as much as we can, you know, with what we have. You know, that's to the extreme we can bring it.
Hopefully, in a couple of years, we'll be able to really give out what we can once you got the funds to do it. Because we do have
limited budget,
but unlimited ideas. So, you know,
have you played like a really full place, say maybe 500-600 people?
Not so far, not up to 500-600 people, because the place we played, the biggest was Lentreau, which was about 300 people, and it was full.
Was it the same kind of act, Harry? Were you jumping through the audience or anything like that?
No, I'd have to say that that first time we played there was the first time we all came out as a band, so we were kind of like, it was our first time out.
Yeah.
And the image, we have the video still of that show, and when we look at it today, it's like, wow. What a change, drastic change. We've really changed a lot. Yeah.
Any shows coming up? Anything planned?
Yes, 18th of May, Sam's Rock Bar. That's in the East End. So we're doing a show there Saturday night.
And what else?
So far, we're supposed to play the Backstreet.
Again.
Eventually. But we got Bill Hill Productions here working on a lot of upcoming touring and stuff, which we can't wait for. I guess the message is passed. You know, and I like to pass that we'd like to thank the East End clubs a lot for helping us play there, because not too many clubs will let original bands just play their original stuff, and we've had a lot of support from the East End clubs, so thank you very much.
Yeah, I guess you know who you are, so.
Yeah.
Their moves are everything. They jiggle them and jangle them, man. They make my heart sing.
On Meeting Canada on CHOM-FM. You can catch Boize live this Saturday at Sam's Rock Bar in the East End. I'm Tootall. Next week's lineup after this.
There's much more in me on Music News.